The Charmaine Road here, off of Mason's Addition in one of the shacks. And give us your name, sir.
Oh, my name is Douglas Guanyus.
Douglas, I know you have an alias. What's the alias?
Dougie. Everybody know
Douglas,
me as Dougie.
Dougie. Last name again?
Guanyus.
Cornius.
Yeah.
You gotta tell me how to spell that. Listen here.
Conyeis.
All right. Cornius.
There you
Okay.
go, right.
Now, people, you know this is one of the Saxons' frontline Bellas, tell us how long you've been in the Saxons and how does it feel to be one of the frontline Bellas? Because you know, when you're in that frontline, you had to really deserve to be there.
That's true, you ain't lie. You come back from way old school where you had to come up the sideline and eventually you end up in the front line. So, I've been doing it now for about 25 years. Only
25 years,
Saxon.
only Saxons.
Only Saxon. No other group.
No other group.
Always been ringing bells.
Always been ringing bells. So, the time and effort that you guys put into these costumes, Douglas. The time, the energy.
Well, let
Tell
me
us a
say it
little
like
bit about
this. You can't get paid for it.
that. You
There's
can't get
no
paid.
money.
There's no money.
That's right. You know, I supposed to be the work I take a break and I'm in the shock.
So let me ask you another question. I know a lot of persons, like you say, use a hardcore Saxons. You born in Mason's Addition, or you had some family member that brought you over to the Saxons?
Well, I had some friends brought me over. I wasn't born in Mason, but I spent all of my life in Mason. So basically, if you want to call me a Mason boy, yes, I am.
Now, you know what I really like about your costume? You don't know, you notice many years I come to you when you rushing and just record, right? What I like about your costume, Douglas, is never over decorated.
Well, that's a
It's
good thing. Thank
never
you.
over, and it's always pasted. You know, the lines, the designs are always pasted, and the colors are just amazing. Your love for Junkanoo, is it the consistency of every year just trying to get out there and be the best? Your love for Junkanoo. Tell us a little bit about that.
Well, let me go a little deep. You know, I've been getting beat for a while, so if it can start with me being as good as I could be, that's what I've been doing.
Right.
Saxon.
Beat out though.
I mean, my group.
Oh,
I'm
your
a
group.
Saxon. Yeah,
Right.
you know, when I need to win bad, bad. So if I'm a senior bell and I gotta start by making myself look good, and hopefully my boys will follow suit, that's how we can do it.
Right.
And
So
yeah, I take a little pride in it, but I think a lot of time I could have do better. But thank you for noticing that.
and you know what, another thing that I noticed about you have a particular way that you rush. You have a 1-2 step. You ever hear about the 1-2 step?
No,
Okay,
no.
now let me explain this to you.
Please.
The 1-2 step is 2 step forwards, 1 foot backward. Do you know that's the original rush of Junkanoo?
No, I never knew that. I'm learning
Well, now
something
that you
here.
know, folks, this year Douglas is one of the unseen heroes, I call him. Because not only does Douglas pace to that perfection of the old time Junkanoo, but he also does the 1-2 step. Thank you, Douglas.
Thank you.